though. He can plant in this. He started that before the Molotov. In fact, Molotov's not going to reach him, and he might chase down at least get one. Good start. Aggressive. Finds out Flamey. Not done there. Sees the play on the tracks. He's actually got Simple down. We know this guy can ace. We saw it in New York. He's got it into a one-on-two. And he's actually sliding away. He's got another shot on Boomich. Is this guy up for the play of the decade already in 2020? He nearly got it in 2018. As Chris sneaks away, Electronic is found. He's baited him out. He's got the time in his favor. What an ace clutch this would be. He's got the bomb off the situation. And he's got Electronic down. Put it in for play of the year already. What a clutch from Chris.
Unbelievable scenes, Matt. Chris J in a 1-on-5.
What do you have such good ping? Great.
No, I'm in the US at the moment.
Where are you from?
Manchester. Someone mid.
Man.
He's low.
Man
I hit him.
Or Man City.
Of course, Manchester. The Red Devils, of course.
Okay.
Hey, you sound like a good American, man.
I'm Canadian.
That's great if it does, but I feel like you could actually use that to complement a take.
Carrigan's trying now, at least. He's thrown a Molotov towards quad. He's smoked to the side as well. And he's just going to try and like leave the catwalk as the only viable position to get some information and see whether that'll work out. Here comes the rotation now. So they're still waiting. Here, this is the chance. This is what it all is about.
Got it.
And it works. There you go.
I love it. That's creativity. So it does pay off. It's a great idea either way. It is very situational. It's not going to work every single time, but it's nice to see it work for the first time that it's been brought to the
legend stage. You're not allowed to break the order in which the results came in from 1 to 8 for the challenger team. So for example, if let's say, I don't know.
You can't change your mind basically, like from the first stage to the second?
Not change your mind. You have to use the actual results of the challenger stage to rate all the challenger teams respective to each other.
Okay.
You can drop in a legends team in between challenger team number one and challenger team number two. Right, but you can't place challenger team number two higher than challenger team number one in your seeding.
Right. Okay.
Because
in an example, like if one team goes 3-0 and another team goes like 2-3, you can't put that 2-3 team above the 3-0 team.
Correct. 100% correct. But you can squeeze in legends in between them any way you please, but you're not allowed to change the order that was dictated by actual performance. Which is very logical and actually very, very fair.
So, yeah, that makes perfect.
You know, we'd be really honored to have any fan that wants to come along. I want to tell you a quick story. The first day we played Astralis, they go through the crowd that's here in the auditorium and they say, you know, okay, the Complexity fans are going to sit over here. Where are the Complexity fans? One dude raised his hand and he came sat by me. And that meant the world to me. There's one dude in a whole auditorium that wasn't, you know, pulling for the perennial champs, Astralis, and they've definitely earned that. But if all I have is one fan that's willing to cheer for me in our organization, that's all we need. But we welcome one and welcome all.
Someone in the back.
Timing. Oh my God. Again, the one-shot execution that takes away a smoke that was meant to couple with this hit. Three T's are out from Apps. RPK hopes to bring it back, but he's just hiding in the back of this bomb site, dodging the grenades as Zywu continues to walk closer and closer, but Flamey is his kryptonite again.
Oh! RPK takes three!
He didn't just do that! Are you kidding me? For 15, for match four!
On one, but look how far removed Electronic is, but he's in the right place now as Michael Ailey unsuspectingly walks back into his crosshair, 10-5. Decent half from Na'Vi considering how we started.
Oh, bit of tension here. Body language doesn't look too great on the Godsend side. I think they're...
Shit, dude. You're baiting all the time. B house. Go B, I'll B.
I hate this gun, dude. It is so bad. Oh, pick it. It's way better than Z said. Oh my God.
Cross. Maybe one thing, Con.
Side one.
Watch you go left, Timur. Timur left.
Nice. Balcon even. We have somewhere.
All car, all car.
Yeah. Car, left.
Levish me.
Oh, oh, I finally, man.
Good night. Good night, guys.
User left your channel.
I hope so we don't meet any moment.
What the fuck, guys?
So to get them so to...
My stream 14k viewers, man. 14k viewers.
Is that enough for this year?
Yes, for sure.
To negate things, but there's a chance this gets spicy. There's the first USP, the second one has not been engaged just yet. Good kill from Device. And Zip what? Is having a tough time. A really tough time. A very awkwardly tough time. It's Windows 98, it's blue screened.
To co ja tak często mówię, już nawet o tym mówić nie mogę oficjalnie, tak często. Czyli forsowanie mając bonus 1400, jak to się źle kończy. Zobacz te pozdrowienia. Nie wiem, czy ja mogę na streamie zobaczyć. Mi są brzydkie jakieś czy coś.
Gościu, co ty piszesz na tym?
Jak ty kubik... Ty kubik za kolak jesteś, a pierdolisz.
Co on gada takie rzeczy, jeszcze przeklina. Jeszcze przeklina. Nie no, tak to się bawić nie będziemy. Dobra, moi drodzy, to będzie analiza czterech osób. Pago nie oglądamy w tym meczu. Pago nie oglądamy w tym meczu w ogóle. W takim razie. Za takie brzydkie słowa. No jest odpowiedź z mojej strony. To jest moja odpowiedź, gościu. To jest moja odpowiedź, gościu.
Lapsed. And somewhat needlessly, I'm not sure why Glaive wanted to sacrifice himself, because Dupree had actually already made it out. I mean, there was a lot of pressure in the beginning, but felt like Glaive maybe a little bit too aggressive there. Sip gonna show up with a 1M4 kill, but the bomb is down, and it should be a sixth round here as Blamer for landing.
Oh no!
Headshot. Oh no!
Ooh, he's laughing. It's all good. We're all having fun.
Took the ticket right out of that round.
Yeah.
Well, there are a couple of players out there that that will show something every once in a while. Simple crouching him with the oh, he lands a follow-up headshot taking down Maze. Not great. Pure Astralis, don't want to be giving away anything else now.
Starting to get costly. Two players fall, one more would be fantastic for Na'Vi, and at least, you know, even if they lose this round, you gotta be happy with the start that Simple's having. Four kills, I think all four of them headshots, two with the P250 and the pistol on it, two here in this round, and he's got a chance for more. Device has snuck himself into an awkward situation. It's down to timing for him and Ivy.
Yeah, the thing that makes this very rough is the armor that they're lacking, but somehow that doesn't even matter. The MP9 comes in, they swap that out for a... for an M4 now, and Electronic, he's got the hell for it. It's a very awkward round indeed. But again, just remember that armor could... Oh! Forget about the armor! Sip goes down, Simple with another kill. Three of them, all headshots with the Deagle. That is why we just keep mentioning his name time and time again.
Obviously, many people underestimated him at the times, but they've now come out with a very different... Is it maybe a different style of play than anyone expected?
I think they're like on a honeymoon period right now. They struggled like in online qualifiers, and now they're on LAN, so they're enjoying life, I guess. They're just literally running around headshotting people, and yeah, we obviously, since we didn't like calm them down or anything, and Astralis couldn't do it yesterday, they're just like super confident, and they're all trying like individual stuff, and it's working out for them. I don't think it's a playstyle that will last long. Once, as I said, like they've had time as like just preparing with no one knowing what they're doing. And as soon as that phase is over, I don't think they'll be beating teams like Astralis anymore.
They try to fly across. He's so quick! Oh, it's disgusting to see, isn't it? That's slow motion, by the way. He's dropped 30 kills. He's actually done it. 14-14. He was waiting for the other one to go up. 50 seconds on the clock right now, and this is what it comes down to. Simple's fallen really far back. He's actually lost a fair bit of the map control there. That leaves Perfecto and Electronic inside of a bombsite that is about to get pinched from two different angles, and they need to win the first fight. Device will take down Perfecto, Electronic in the pit. Can he stand tall one last time? He lines them all! No! A beautiful spray! Electronic is in 16-14!
Here's the bomb in stock now. They know it's going to be a full commitment, and oh no, he's not in position yet. Robin comes down, he's only got an SMG for the long range fight, lights him up so much, not able to kill him yet. Oh, he's got a nade, and it's going through. Kobe out of this universe. And 14-10 with two health, he just about survives. Going over to pick up a weapon, presumably. Oh, it was oh, there it is. Please don't lose the round because it takes so long. Oh man, he's taking really long. Oh my god, has he just lost the round because he went to save an AWP? Are you kidding me? Are you actually kidding me? He's just thrown the round to get an AWP? What? I'm out. I'm done. What? Oof.